Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to delete a print job in Windows XP. Sometimes when we send something to a printer, it was accidental or it's such a huge file that we don't want to waste paper by printing it out. So today I'm going to show you how to cancel those print jobs. Let's go to the computer. And I'm going to send something to the printer. Let's say this is a very large document that is very many pages, and I want to delete it out of the print job after I print it. I'm going to go ahead and send it to the printer. Now, to view the print jobs that are going through your printer right now, go to Start. Let's go to Control Panel. And in this list, we're going to have printers. Here's my printer that I just sent the print job to. Just double click on the icon for that printer. This is my print job that I just sent to the printer. In order to cancel this job, all I have to do is right click on the job and say cancel. It asks me if I'm sure I want to cancel it. I say yes. That just deleted the print job from the printer. If I had multiple jobs, I could go to printer and say cancel all documents. That would cancel them all at once. It's very easy to delete a print job in Microsoft Windows XP. Hi, my name is Dave Andrews, and I just showed you how to delete a print job in Windows XP.